Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up.
En inglés.
Yellow.
Blue.
Green.
Green.
Thank you. ustedes acá?
Nosotros hemos aprendido que no siempre lo más importante es como lo material, sino que como vivir la vida.
Ellos son muy felices acá, con son lo que
muy,
tienen.
Son muy simples y eso me gusta.
How's it been? How's the experience of teaching been?
They're really excited to learn.
Yes, they're like very motivated, they're like very inspired. They always have a smile on their faces, they're like laughing, they're like very happy.
And how's it been for you, like preparing activities and teaching? How's that been? Has it been difficult?
It's fun, but it's a challenge.
¿Y con los niños de acá? ¿Cómo ha sido la experiencia con ellos?
Bueno, como los niños se encariñan mucho con nosotros muy rápido. Y da pena irse porque todos se quieren.
¿Cómo se sienten de hecho que ahora nos vamos?
Triste.
Really good experience teaching and at the same time living the experience of a rural area and sharing with the students here was fantastic. It opened their eyes to a different world that they were missing maybe, and I think they're going back more mature and learning a lot from this experience.